Gus and Gia, Gus and Gia.
Hi there, friends. Glad to see ya.
Singing a song for you, 'cause you're right where you belong. We'll bring a smile on your face, you know. Welcome to the Gus and Gia Puppet Show.
Gia, what are you reading?
Hi, Gus.
Hi.
Yeah.
What are you reading?
I'm reading a book called Clark the Shark Gets a Pet by Bruce Hale.
Sharks having a pet?
Uh-huh.
Now that's a funny idea. Speaking of funny, Gia, where's the first place the shark visited in Europe?
Where? I'm not sure, Gus. Where is the first place the shark visited in Europe?
Finland! Get it? Finland!
Yes, I get it!
Gia, did you also know that the great white shark has been around in existence even before dinosaurs?
Wow!
Yes, their ancestry dates back greater than 400 million years.
Wow!
And they have about 300 teeth in their mouth.
Oh, my!
Yet they will lose approximately 1,000 over their lifespan.
Whoa.
But each time they lose teeth, they get a new row that slides into place.
Wow.
Yeah.
Gus, that's some amazing facts about sharks. Let's see what happens to Clark the shark. Clark the shark really wanted a pet. Please, Mom, please, he begged. Are you ready? Asked his mother. It's a big responsibility. I'm already ready, said Clark. Clark and his mom looked at all the pets. Some were too boring.
Boring! That doesn't seem possible.
Some were too weird.
Oh, no.
There's definitely some unique ones out there.
Some were too shocking.
What's shocking is Clark the shark at a pet store looking for a pet.
But one pet was just right. She likes me, said Clark. Mom, can we take her home? Do you promise to walk her, feed her, and take care of her? Asked Clark's mother. Yes, yes, and yes, said Clark. Clark and his mother took the dogfish home. I'll call you Lulu, said Clark. Clark gave Lulu some treats, taught her some tricks, and played fetch with her. Best pet ever, cried Clark.
Yay!
Joey Mackerel came over to play. Be good boys, said Clark's mom. We'll be back soon. Cool pet, said Joey. Dogfish rocks, said Clark. Later, Joey said, I want to go play on the playground. Me too, said Clark. He forgot all about walking Lulu.
Ah!
Left alone in the house with too much energy, Lulu did what lonely pets do.
It sounds like someone is going to get in some trouble.
When Mom came home, she was upset. When Clark came home, his mother showed him the mess.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, said Clark.
Oh, no.
Bad Lulu.
Clark needs to take responsibility for the mess.
Yeah.
Plus, he didn't keep his word with his mom.
True. It's not her fault, said his mom. That's what happens when you forget to walk your pet. I can do better, said Clark.
Yes!
That's the spirit, Clark. You can do it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes!
The next day, Clark walked Lulu before he went to school. After school, Clark gave her treats. But when dinner time came, Clark was so busy watching Shark Bob Squarehead, he forgot to feed Lulu.
Aww.
Gia, I'm still trying to wrap my mind around a dogfish going for a walk.
Whole story, Gus. Remember, you have to use your imagination.
Yes, okay.
Later that night, a loud noise woke Clark. Lulu had knocked over the trash can eaten most of the garbage.
Oh, no.
Oh, she's hungry.
Yeah.
Clark's really not keeping his responsibilities.
No.
Mom, cried Clark. Something's wrong with Lulu.
Clark's mother frowned. Did someone forget to feed her? She asked.
That someone is right.
Oops, said Clark. I could do better. He tied a string around his bin to help him remember.
Hooray!
That's a good idea, Clark.
Yay!
But soon the string fell off.
Uh-oh.
The next evening, Clark was so busy with his school project, he forgot to play with Lulu. At night, Lulu kept everyone awake with her howling, her whining, and her rough and tumble racket.
Oh no!
She needs to play, said Clark's mom.
Yes!
You're not being fair to your pet. I love my sweet Lulu, said Clark. But I can't remember what to do.
Oh.
Hey, that rhymes, said his mother. Clark smiled. He liked rhymes.
Yay!
Clark thought long and hard. There was so much to remember. Could one rhyme cover it all? There was only one way to find out. Clark said, if you want to keep a pet, these are the things you can't forget. Walk and feed and love and play. Then your pet will want to stay.
Yay!
That's exactly what he did. And soon, Lulu and Clark became the very best of friends.
Hooray!
Yay!
You know what that rhyme reminds me of, Gia? There is many ways to remember things. One of the other ways is a mnemonic device or memory device.
Whoa!
For instance, you can remember north, south, east, and west from top. Clockwise is never north. Eat, east, soggy, south, waffles, west. Never eat soggy waffles. Get it?
Wow!
I
Whoa!
Do! Good one! That's a great way to remember.
Yeah. I'm gonna go outside and play soccer.
Okay, well, let's say goodbye.
Oh, okay. Goodbye!
Bye-bye!
We love you!
Love you!
I love you!
Okay, well, kick the soccer ball!
Bye, guys!
I want to remind you to like our show by clicking that thumbs up button, right?
And subscribe.
Oh, yes, and subscribe to our show.
That's fairly important, so yes, you don't miss any shows.
Yep. We love you.
We love you.
I love you.
Bye.
Bye.